Eine Bombe muss lokalisiert und entschärft werden.
Checks sind durchgeführt. Wart auf Signal.
Ich gebe euch Deckung.
Eine Bombe lokalisiert, zu ihrer Position begeben und den Entschärfer platzieren. Wir müssen das Gerät sichern. Eine Bombe wurde lokalisiert. Zu ihrer Position begeben und den Entschärfer platzieren.
Come on.
Bombe lokalisiert. Zu ihrer Position begeben und den Entschärfer platzieren. Entschärfer platziert. Gegen feindliche Aktionen schützen. Entschärfer gefunden. 30 Sekunden, bis die Bombe entschärft ist. Eigener Trupp neutralisiert. Ihr müsst eine Bombe finden und entschärfen.
Wartensignal.
Bin direkt hinter dir.
Thank you.
ist aktiviert.
Danke.
Wir haben eine Bombe lokalisiert. Zu ihrer Position begeben und den Entschärfer platzieren.
Friendly fire!
Entschärfer platziert. Gegen feindliche Aktionen schützen. Noch 45 Sekunden. die Geisel lokalisieren.
Immer die Übersicht behalten.
Ich halte euch den Rücken frei.
Ziele entdeckt.
Sichtkontakt mit Geisel. Wir müssen die Geisel sichern.
Da kommen sie! Aha! Thank you.
Geisel gesichert. Geisel muss evakuiert werden. Feinde nähern sich. Die Geisel muss gesichert werden. Geisel-Evakuierung erfolgreich. Bereich verstärken. Der Feind formiert sich neu.
Ich erwarte, dass wir wie eine gut geölte Maschine funktionieren.
Der Feind formiert sich neu. Bereich sichern.
Tür verbarrikadiert!
Feindlicher Angriff. Die Geisel absichern. Formiert sich neu, die Geisel sichern. Die Geisel absichern. Feinde nähern sich.
Jetzt können Sie kommen.
Der Gegner hat Sichtkontakt zur Geisel. Feindkämpfer sind eliminiert.
Tür gesichert!
Bereich verstärken. Der Feind formiert sich neu.
Feuerpause!
Barrikade errichtet!
Feindlicher Angriff. Kampfbereit machen.
Bau auf.
Haben die Geisel entdeckt. Die sind übrig.
Verbarrikadiere das Fenster!
Die Bedrohung wurde eliminiert. Gegner eliminiert. Missionserfolg für eigenen Trupp. Die Geisel lokalisieren.
Immer die Übersicht behalten.
Ich halte euch den...
Die Drohne wurde eingesetzt. Ziele entdeckt. Copy. Drohne einsatzbereit.
Komm Sie! Feinde in
wurde eliminiert.
It says 5. Shit is broken.
Wir müssen die Geisel lokalisieren.
Das ganze
Team ist entscheidend. Oh my god. Hold on before you enter into shit. Yeah, I'm going up, cause fuck that.
Garage.
Let's hope that they're actually there this time. Yeah, there's a bunch of guys throughout this.
Sichtkontakt. Wir müssen die Geisel sichern.
Vampa! Okay. What the fuck? At least it's saying this time she's not down. Let me revive you! Jesus Christ, you're broken. Yeah, because you spent like 8 hours on it. Okay, let me check. Make sure there's no bombs. Hold on, Sam, don't go through the door! Okay, room's clear. That's fine. I'll shut your door. As you said that, I stepped on him. I was like, oh, let me just go up here. Hey, don't go that way. I see the bombs. I go. Boom, 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 boom. Viral staircase is what that's called.
Geisel gesichert.
Now just run.
Bleiben Sie bei mir.
Die Geisel. You're clear to go up the spiral staircase this time. I cleared it out, don't worry. Vampire, you're good. Oh, no, one behind you. I swore. You're good. I think. I want to say you're good. I'm not too too confident on that. Right there! Right there, right there, right there! Hard thing was it? This isn't Battlefield, so you can't stop on a dime.
Wir haben die Geisel. Sofort zum Evakuierungspunkt eskortieren.
Yeah, see, Vampire, I cleared out all those bombs for you. You're welcome. I didn't mean to, but I kind of cleared them out. What the fuck are you doing? You look retarded doing that. Okay, we're just kidding. trying to kill you. Extract the bitch. How'd I kill 12 people?
Wir haben die Geisel verloren. Die Geisel sicher. Evakuierung erfolgreich. Gute Arbeit.
Wow, we're making some serious cash now. I'm nearly level 31. It's my finger on it. Oh, that. Where'd that go? I had tweezers over here, not tweezers, fingernail cutters. Where the fuck did they go?
Der Feind formiert sich neu. Die Geisel sichern.
Wir halten uns an den Plan.
Party in my house.
Fenster gesichert.
Squeeze me! Coming through! No! Oh, you fucking asshole. Got one!
Achtung, die Gegner
setze Willkommensmatte ein.
Die Bedrohung wurde eliminiert.
My office. My very big office must stand.
Feinde nähern sich.
My fuck, the amount of fucking things I'm placing right now. Right there.
Der Gegner hat Sichtkontakt zur Geisel. Die Feindkämpfer sind eliminiert. Bereich verstärken. Der Feind formiert sich neu. Feindlicher Angriff. Kampfbereit machen.
Zugang gesichert.
No.
Ich leiste Hilfe. Geiselgeschosse werden überbelebt. Die Feindkämpfer wurden neutralisiert.
Wechsle Magazine.
Der Feind formiert sich neu. Die Geisel sichern.
Sie, Senor.
Feindlicher Angriff. Die Geisel absichern.
No, I broke it. I fixed it, then broke it. Right.
Die Bedrohung wurde eliminiert. Eigener Trupp siegreich, alle Gegner eliminiert.
Why should we have shot your foot? Or should have shot your foot. Never mind. Oh, yeah, vampire dead. Never mind. And he's in the party. Now there's six people in this fucking party.
Hello.
He's still connecting. He's in there. Oh, there's the dumb nuts. What's up, dude? Extract the hostage. Let's hope the hostage isn't broke this time.
No.
Yeah, if you find the hostage, use your grenades. I mean, don't. You'll return in a moment. Okay. What are you fucking playing? Oh, grid 2. I was like, the fuck?
Charger.
He's playing hooky because he was actually playing an Xbox with me.
Die Geisel lokalisieren.
Yeah, like I said, he was playing hooky.
2 minutes. Ich halte die Augen offen. Sprengladung platziert!
Hi. Sweet man. Yeah. Wow. Because that's where they... Right side or left side? Because the right side is where the mic and shit connects. Sorry, I thought you were an enemy. I'm down, rape. Mayday! Vampire's out.
Sorry, I think you're an enemy.
There's a guy on me. What? You probably just watched that, didn't you? Oh. That just reminded me of something. I don't know, I'm texting. Oh. Find the hostage. We're in the middle of this, Vampire. I'll invite you when we're done.
Tell you something right now. Indian people in the United States are the hardest working people I have ever seen. And that's coming from a Mexican, okay? And I'll tell you why I say this. You will never see an Indian person with a sign that says, we'll work for food in the United States. And you will never see an Indian person committing a crazy crime. Like, when was the last time you heard of Indians robbing a bank? Look, everybody. Oh, I can't remember, bro. Because it doesn't happen. First of all, Indian people are so nice and they're so sweet. And I can't see it. You know, you're going to rob a bank. You need authority. You need to come in there guns blazing. I said, get your ass on the ground now. I can't imagine. Would you please take the money? Why are you laughing? I am talking to you. Forget this. I'm out of here. I don't need this. He gets in the car. His partner's waiting for him. Did you get the money? They would not give me the money. Did you show them the gun? I showed them the gun. We better leave. They're going to call the police. They're still laughing. What did you... had such an amazing sense of humor. They were laughing and carrying on, and I had no idea they were going to be like that. And then after the show, I got a chance to meet some of the locals. One guy was almost in tears, so emotional. He walks up to me, and he's just like...
I cannot believe that I am standing here in front of you, Mr. Fluffy. Please, you return to United States or wherever you go. Let the people know what you saw, okay? Let them know that we are not all bad. That we are not all bad people from Fox News, okay? You let them know, because we see Fox News, and Fox News believes that everybody in Middle East is bad. Everybody's terrorist. Everybody has a bomb. He has a bomb. He has a bomb. He has a bomb. Oprah is here giving away bombs to everybody. Everybody has a bomb.
Hold on, we got bombs in here.
Please, you let them know. We're not all
bomb terrorists. In that room.
We're not all terrorists. My cousin. Maybe. What? I'm kidding.
My cousin.
Kidding.
Maybe.
Look at your face. Look at your face. Oh, I'm going to die. Look at the. A plane. What plane? I got you again. 2 for 2. I got you. He is raising my blood pressure every 7 seconds. Stand-up comedy is starting to bring people together in the Middle East, and how he's starting to, you know, he's doing comedy. It's crazy, the conversation.
I didn't die this time to that bomb.
Comedy, because we love to laugh. Okay, we love to laugh. It's great to laugh. And people don't think that people in the Middle East have a sense of humor.
I didn't mean to drop that. I meant to board up the window, but then realized I'm not that type of guy.
Everybody angry, everybody mad, everybody angry. My friend, we're not angry. It's hot. Okay? It's 117 degrees. Everybody is not mad, they're hot. Look at everybody has a hot face. Hot face. Everybody hot face. I promise, you give me air conditioning. I am so happy.
Yeah, I'm a virginity.
We are okay. We love to laugh. I've been doing the stand-up for 6 months now. And I have jokes. Good for you. May I try? Oh, great. All right, man. Go ahead. Okay, here we go.
Oh!
No. Not in my country.
Man, you're gonna get my ass arrested, bro. We wound up doing shows all over the Middle East. We got Bahrain, Dubai, Qatar, Doha, and each show, you guys, was more amazing than the last show. Not because there's so many people.
Bomb over there.
Because the people were friendly, fun, they got all the references. I couldn't get over that. I honestly thought that they were going to be like the people from Fox News. And I felt terrible. I felt terrible because I was judging them. I was prejudging them. And I
Someone shoot me in the foot with a pistol.
And I felt bad because all those years people were doing that to me.
They're not both of you. Jesus. Yeah, dumbass.
And then when I met the prince, I was...
Both of you, I said, don't shoot me.
19 years old. And he's a prince.
Wir haben eine Bombe lokalisiert. Zu ihrer Position begeben und den Entschärfer platzieren.
I said, don't you both shoot me in the head. And he was brought
up to be a prince. The way he carried himself, he intimidated me in about 18 seconds. Okay? I'm 36. And I'm, you know, what's up? He's like... Jibril. Excuse me? Jibril. Jibril? Gabriel. I understand that your name is Gabriel, but in the Arabic language, your name is Jibril. I was welcoming you in our language. Oh, I'm a dick. And I started already imagining what was going to happen. Jibril! Jibril! I'm so sorry. And he was so nice, you guys. He's like, I want to thank you for coming here to Riyadh and doing all of these shows.
It was so beautiful to see everyone having such an amazing time, from the little children in attendance all the way to the elderly people with a cane. Everyone had an amazing time. Everyone. It was beautiful. Okay? Beautiful. Religious people laughing. Religious police laughing. They don't laugh at shit. I want you to understand how big this is. There was an American here entertaining people from Middle East. There was no violence, no bloodshed, no problems. Everybody was smiling. Everybody was getting along. It is possible. An American was here. An American was here. He kept saying American, American, American. Freaking 10 years being called a Latino comic. I had to go all the way around the world to finally get called American.
A bomb.
I was excited. I was like, say it again. American. And then I had the most surreal conversation I have ever had with the person. He looks at me and he says, I want to thank you for everything. I want to invite you and your friends to come to my palace so that I may entertain you. I'm like, are you freaking kidding me? I am not getting invited to a palace by a prince. Oh my God, up until this point, my only experience with royalty was a Burger King drive-thru. All of a sudden, one of those SUVs pulls up. And a guy jumps out in a suit. And I guess his favorite word was please, because that's all he said. Please.
Like,
are you kidding me? There's a man in a suit trying to get me in the back of a limousine, and there's a prince inviting me to his palace. I'm not gonna lie, I felt like a hot chick. I was like, oh my God, let's go! Hurry up, bitch, let's go! We get to the front of his palace, you guys. I'm not gonna lie, it didn't look like a palace. The walls are really high. There's barbed wire around the entire property. And there's two guys in the front with machine guns. I'm looking at this and I'm like, this doesn't look like a palace. And I started thinking, what if I'm on some messed up episode of Little Street Art? You're in prison, you go to the palace, you go to prison, you're bombed! Fortunately, the doors opened up. And we drive in, and then they close. And when we get outside, you guys, I know exotic pets, because I know what I have. Over there? He's got a tiger! Freaking zebra! Monkeys! And he had a freaking boa constrictor. I'm like, are you kidding me? Snakes? Monkeys, a zebra, and a tiger? Oh my God, that makes me Kung Fu Panda! And I started thinking, what if he decides to keep me? It sounds messed up, but let me explain. As an American, you cannot just purchase an airline ticket in Saudi Arabia. You're invited by a person of power. You know, when I left Detroit to go over there, I had to fill out a form that says, I understand that I'm going to Saudi Arabia. And should something happen to me, one of those things on the list being kidnapping, conveniently right above death, America is not responsible. The prince could have actually, you're mine. 2 weeks later, now he's showing someone else around, right? That is my snake, that is my zebra, that is my Mexican, that is my tiger. Inside of some little box that says Jibril. But it never happened. And we're walking around, and I actually pulled him aside for a second. I said, listen, I gotta tell you something. Will you tell me? I need to apologize. What did you do? I didn't do anything. I just want to apologize. What's your mentality? I says, unfortunately, I thought that, you know, because it is the Middle East, you guys are gonna be rude. And everybody's been nothing but nice.
Huh?
I know. I didn't think you guys were gonna speak English so well and understand, you know, so many references, and you guys get everything.
Huh?
I know. I thought you guys were gonna throw rocks. But you were funny.
Never mind. Guy right there, guy right there.
And he's showing me.
And bomber. Boomer, boomer, boomer. Shoot to kill, vampire, shoot to kill. Oh, never mind.
Excited I got, the more the print age got excited. Great, get this. Yes, this is so cool. I am so lucky.
Der Feind formiert sich neu, die Geiser sicher.
Wir müssen besser planen und besser schießen.
Oh, you did. I feel like the sound's on. Oh, it is. 1%. Hoo-hoo!
Barrikade!
Fenster wird verbarrikadiert!
bereite Willkommensmatte vor.
Die Geisel absichern. Feinde nähern sich.
Hey, dumbass!
Die Feinde haben die Geisel ausgeschaltet.
There's a thing. Don't go in the gas.
Geisel durch Operator wiederbelebt.
Shit.
Die Feindkämpfer sind eliminiert. Bereich verstärken. Der Feind formiert sich neu.
Just in case this blows up.
Verbarrikadiert!
Feindliche Angriff, die Geisel absichern.
So, when do you guys get out for school?
Tür gesichert!
So. Why? Because he's extra special retarded. Why is there C4? Oh.
Willkommensmatte eingesetzt!
Die Feindkämpfer wurden neutralisiert. Der Feind formiert sich neu, die Geisel sichern.
Hey, Vampire, if you refill your ammo, it refills your, stuff. So it refills these.
Wechsle Magazine!
We didn't know that. Forgot about that.
Feindlicher Angriff. Kampfbereit machen.
Wand befestigt!
entdeckt.
Kein Sichtkontakt! Brauche Sicht aufs Ziel!
Son of a bitch, vampire. I can fucking kill them!
Mission gescheitert. Eigener Trupp neutralisiert.
Son of a bitch! I hit him several times on the fucking head. I call bullshit is what I call. Redo that. Cause I'm calling ass some bullshit. Yeah, that was our problem. We didn't have everybody. Bye guys, fuck y'all! Hey guys, you wanna go home? I know it's... Hey guys, you wanna go to play some baseball? Never mind, I'm just gonna go masturbate.
Formiert sich neu, die Geiser sichern.
Wir müssen besser planen und besser schießen als sie.
Money, money, money! Money, money, money!
Ich lade nach!
I wanted to make it rain.
Tür verbarrikadiert!
Feindlicher Angriff. Die Geisel absichern.
Ah, Prius.
Ich sichere die Wand!
Carrera. Das Mustang Mach 1 is shit. I said Camaro, nigger. Get yourself a free Prius! Hey Samuel, if you refill, you get your walls back. Yeah, refill, resupply every round, so or like as much as you can, so you can keep getting the walls back, your reinforced walls.
Die Geisel absichern. Feinde nähern sich.
Errichte eine Barrikade.
Hey, stop doing that, damn it!
Sichtkontakt zur Geisel. Die Feindkämpfer wurden neutralisiert. Wir haben die Geisel wiederbelebt.
Sichere die Tür! Bereite Willkommensmatte vor.
Fenster gesichert!
Feindlicher Angriff. Kampfbereit machen.
Hast es, hast es, hast es.
Geisel wiederbelebt. Beschützt sie.
Just keep getting ammo, because you can keep getting those walls.
Verbarrikadiere das Fenster!
Come on. Fuck me! I meant to throw one that detonated. Yeah, he's down. There's one dude right there. Oh, never mind. There was right. Yes. Action completed, operator. Terror hunt. Complete 20 terror hunt missions. You like to suck dick. Yeah, but they'll almost sell for 400. Suited up your mom. put behind bars. My buddy just... Oh, you should chose library, or the one I chose, you fuck.
Der Feind formiert sich neu. Bereich sicher.
Captain America?
Immer vorausdenken.
Hey! Dallas, turn down your game. It's breaking my eardrums, man.
Tür verbarrikadiert! Setze Nitro-Handy ein!
No, I don't think you're planting that.
Setze Willkommensmatte ein.
Damn it, Samuel.
Feindlicher Angriff. Kampfbereit machen.
He lagged out. He's not even in a game.
Errichte eine Barrikade!
Goodbye, bitch!
Die Feindkämpfer wurden neutralisiert. Der Feind formiert sich neu, die Geiser sichern.
Tür gesichert!
Absichern. Feinde nähern sich.
Oh, it's nice of you to join us. Detonate your C4s, vampire.
Sanitäter! Tut das weh?
Verbarrikadiere die Tür! Lege Willkommensmatte aus.
Feindlicher Angriff. Die Geisel absichern.
He's still there. What the fuck?
Mission gescheitert. Eigene Operator.
Just what are they there? Those guys have never been in a protect the hostage. What the fuck? A boomer just came in and we're trying to protect the hostage. We just got fucking wrecked. It says there's six people in the party. Okay, actually, I'm gonna quit. And, invite Sam back. Hey, Sam, you should look for another operator to buy. FYI. That does fuck terrific, man. But I don't want you to play! Let's see. What other games do you guys got? That we all four can play. Vampire, do you got Minecraft? Oh yeah, that thing. Yeah, we could probably play that. Let me go tinkle quick. Yes, I said tinkle. That's good. It's useless anyways. Okay. Sam, when you go to get off tonight, you should just leave your Xbox on and let ESO just download. How about Yas? I'm gonna get off this and go play ESO. I don't know. I don't want to play GTA. Battlefield Minecraft. But we won't play it. I don't think she has it. Dallas is dead. I'm kind of confident you won't. Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Or you could be gay as fuck. Seeing how my mic just echoed. Dallas is there. Yeah! Oh no, it's your mic. You're echoing. Fuck you! It's either ESO or Battlefield I'm up to now. I'm gonna play ESO. He's so sexy.
How the fuck did you manage running that?
If you're talking about yourself, Dallas, that's rude. Steal it, run.